In this video, we will talk about how to fix Bluestacks. You are offline, please check your internet connection and try again. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. Method 1. Check internet and proxy settings. First, restart your router to rule out any temporary issues with your internet. Make sure you're not using a proxy or VPN that may be blocking Bluestacks. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left side, click on Network and Internet. Select Proxy. Disable, use a proxy server if enabled. Method 2. Run Bluestacks as administrator. Right-click on the Bluestacks shortcut. Select Run as administrator and click on Yes. Sometimes permission issues block access to the internet. Method 3. Restore firewall. Open the Windows security. Click on Firewall and Network Protection. Scroll it down and select Restore Firewalls to Default. Now click on Restore Defaults and click on Yes. So that's how you can fix Bluestacks. You are offline. Please check your internet connection and try again. See you in the next video.